that panel of judges awarded someone at your school with the Junior Division Best in Show Award this year, which is a prize that also comes with a $2,000 award. So are you guys ready to hear who the person is who won this award? Can I hear a yes? All right. That person is Naomi Alcantara. Congratulations.
This is Naomi here on the screen. I don't know if you get Naomi, wave at them because
actually, she
is, I think she's speechless. Right. Thank them. Thank you.